welcome to church, everyone. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Isn't God good? Isn't he great? He's the greatest ever. Lord, we love to worship you. When we think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for us, our souls cry out, hallelujah.
Thank you. Freedom, freedom, freedom.
Good Father. working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working.
You never stop. Even when I don't see it, you're working. 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 Even when I don't see it, Something out years ago. The devil hates it when we do this. And heaven is like, hey, Southside's going to do their praise, you guys. Southside's getting ready to blow the lid off, you guys. And not only them, but there's this church over here, and there's this church in Vancouver. They do this, and this church in Regina. Ooh, let's tune in. And what about this one in Sudbury? And what about this one in PEI? What about this one in the United States of America? What about this one? What about this one? What about this one? And the sound of our praise defeats the sound of the enemy and brings victory to the people of God and to the nation. Hallelujah. Imagine if we had 1,000 churches praising like that on a Sunday morning, just with abandon, without caring, shouting. You wonder, people say, well, why do you sing the same thing over and over again? Did you notice that as we were singing that, it just kept going up? It just kept going up. As long as it's going up, ride the sucker, man. I mean, as long as it's going up, go up with it. Hallelujah. Well, we're going to do communion, so sit down.